Hi everybody, I have a post review for you because now my lovely Jessica is done, so you can see her or all of her hair down here and those little feet walking. You just have to overlook. So there she is, and she sparkles so amazingly. I can try to lift her up and you see she is just amazing. And my son cut out so that I could make a frame, so I have mounted her on canvas on that. So now she's going up on the wall. I thought that I probably should have warned her with something, but I have found out that I will not. I will hang her up and see how it actually works out, because I hear a lot of people hang this one out and they are just fine. So yeah. So we had just so little trash. I was just amazed. Now I did lose this once, but I really didn't have that much in it anyway. So and for such a big painting like this, then this little boat here, yeah, I was amazed how little dust it was. I had enough of the daddles, all of them, you can see them here. None of them are totally empty. I did not. Okay, some of them, there are of course few left, like this purple and this purple thing, but I still have some left, so it was just enough. I think those two are the ones that were the last or least in leftovers, because the rest of it I actually have covered a lot in, and I haven't have a lot of 3/10 left, so I don't know, this looks like to be half a bag or something. That's quite a lot of them. Yeah, so it was enough of the daddles, very little trash. I did not have any worries about it, no hard time looking at the symbols. They were clear and nice, and yeah, it was just perfect. I had such an amazing time, and that's probably why I did her so fast as well, because it took me like 30 weeks to finish. So I was amazed how fast it actually went. It's a square, so it should take me longer. And it's also my first bear, and don't mind my cat, he is okay, he is just being yeah, as he usually are. Anyway, so that was it. I have completed my Jessica, or actually the image is called Not Bad, Just Done this Way, which is a line that she says in the movie Who Framed Roger Rabbit. So, and the sparkle, I am just shocked. So I'm so looking forward to have her up on our wall. So yeah, that was it. If you are thinking of getting her, you should, because she was such a joy to work on. No worries at all. Everything was just perfect. So until next time, take care everybody, and I will see you all later. Bye.